All units. All units, 1199. Expedite cover code 3. Deacon Mental Hospital.
184 copy. Code 3. ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with the Chimonians on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Smells like blood.
All right. Stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Something?
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Thank you. find myself within. Darkness twisting me around. There is nothing I can do. This world doesn't spin. It just turns itself. Jokes tied in the noose.
Sorry, but you never came out. I waited, but...
Please, settle down, Leslie.
Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie.
Shit! There's no going back.
From everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine.
Fall! Fall!
Thank you.
Hello? Anybody there?
Are we awake?
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
Hello? Anybody there? What the hell is going on here? A hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized?
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Cree, I'm in here. You are all right. Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
There now, you see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy?
Now what makes you say that? I'll be waiting.
What is going on? Where am I? Warning me about this? You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck? Are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
Can't go on.
I
better get out of here. God damn it!
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him. Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too. Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Just so itchy.
How could he have done that to Valerio? Impossible. Couldn't be Ruvi.
He's gone down there.
Did you take care of them?
Help me.
Leslie!
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down!
Something scary.
Be still.
No. No.
There's nothing to get rid of.
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh, God. No. Ruvik. It is you. Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here? Huh? Seems someone wants me hospitalized.
Joseph! Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. Brought me here? Jesus. What happened? My head feels like... Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah, I...
Joseph!
Pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Something electronic. Joseph, after Connolly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
That way. No. 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 Not that way. No. 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 Not that way. No.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine.
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up!
Here they come!
How many of these things are there?
Come have a look at this. I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go? I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Are you all right?
I'm coming!
Sebastian!
Are you guys all right?
We're all right.
Just a few bumps, we're fine. It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Let's get going.
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He?
Ah!
Another one of those doors. Fire seems to work.
Go home. Go home.
Subject's case history cites developmental delays. Indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors. Signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli. Pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
What was that sound?
Sebastian?
Same place as the photographs.
Stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Inside. Let's go.
Another one?
Rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
Think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
We can take them.
No, that's not.
Joseph!
Ah!
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry. Should have just let them.
Huh?
What the hell? It's just a matter of time. It's better this way. What the fuck?
Hide out in here for a minute.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you.
Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
You all right?
Yeah. Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with? What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you. Keep going. I'll cover you. This way. Wait, there was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
I guess we go down.
I guess so. Are you all right?
You don't need to worry about me. Can you get it open? Joseph. What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck.
Sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman. Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses. That sounded close.
It's all right, I'm here. Nothing is gonna get you.
Get you, get you, get you, get you, get you, get you.
You have to stay with me, no other way.
Sebastian, you ever had the urge to just jump? When you're on a high place, or the subway rolls by. Imagine if you had that urge for a minute straight, then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
You're not listening. I'm not worried about stopping it, Seb. I'm worried about not wanting to stop it. Some part of me wants to turn. I don't know why, and I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that. It's like instinct. And it's getting stronger. Hold on. This might...
Leslie, you're safe. Where's...
Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid.
Is she all right?
All right?
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Get it open! Get it open!
No! Wait!
Thank you.
stay dead.
Patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex led to degradation of sense of self, but there were unanticipated results here. Suicidal thoughts of alternate personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality. As self-consciousness waned, a sort of stasis was achieved. Like two creatures sewn together and forced to live as one, eternally hating the other. Delicious.
Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This Ruvik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We were working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together. Sharing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head.
Not exactly, no. All of us are contributing on some level. But he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
Doctor?
Detective Castellanos?
Was that someone else's memories?
You are moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream? Please refrain from agitating the others. That is why they must be cherished. You look as if you'd seen a ghost.
I've seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but how did they get here?
Hey! Stop, damn it! Now what?
Lab is your own.
I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him?
Subject number 14, test 88C, limbic priming, temp 3, electrode placement C4, stimulation of the cingulate cortex, the Hope Center. Assailing the Hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
Hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I... came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Clean all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the
Ruvik?
Why was I led here?
Laura! Where are you? I know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
Rich bastards. Think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
Hey, I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything. What the?
Somebody! Open the door! Reuben! Reuben! You have to climb!
Better get out of here. There.
Strength up.
My children. How long?
Beatrice, we have...
How many have you killed, Reuben?
Reuben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave, and they served a higher purpose. They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin, these microbes, they're mine to do with as I please. But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is my will.
Who is that guy next door?
Do you have any idea why this world is the way it is?
What? Who are you?
Hate. Hate. Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out! Wants to get his revenge! He wants back what he feels the world took from him. It's not like he could actually get that. This world exists as long as he does.
You heard something just now?
What you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
You're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik, the only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
That sound!
No. It's working. Didn't it? That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
I know.
Listen to me!
Ruvik must be really pissed now. Breaking a STEM terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, STEM?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full STEM in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be. Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
You have an odor of blood about you.
Like the asylum's the only building left untouched. How can that be?
Hitman! It's me!
Oh, if you hadn't come along...
Save it for later. There are probably more of them around.
Look out!
I'm so glad you're all right. Ever since the church, I...
You were at the church?
Yeah, Joseph and I. He's in bad shape, or at least he was when I last saw him.
What about the boy from the hospital? Leslie?
I found him in a cage. He freaked and ran, though. I think we've all been seeing strange things. Have you been having any nosebleeds, headaches?
No. Why?
Joseph was. It's like he was turning into one of those things.
Maybe it doesn't affect everybody.
What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me. I'm sorry, but you're tainted now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Get it open. Get it open. Get it open.
Leslie? Leslie, is that you? Leslie,
that's good.
Just a little more. What is it? Ruvik?
Help, 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 help!
Hey! Leslie? Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
It wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me. Joseph?
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot. Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to, I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, Detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board. Fast.
I'm gonna push through. It's gonna get Alora.
Kidman?
Kidman!
We won't know unless we get down there. If you're down there, hang on. We're coming.
Jesus, what could cause this much damage? Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Risk it.
Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
No. No. Not that way. No.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand.
Lays out the bait. Gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps.
When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it.
But I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
Now what? Again. Damn it! Fuck. Better find Kidman. I guess she's all right. What's she after?
Leslie can go home, can take the train all the way home.
No, Leslie, not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes, that's my job.
Good, good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...
Wandered into some kind of nest?
You published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We? You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds.
Losing Leslie! Our minds.
This way.
This way.
It's going to come down.
This way.
Sebastian!
Leslie!
Beacon, just like Joseph said. I knew it.
The sector they used on me must have been my home. I was aware of every slice, every severed nerve, every tug of flesh pulled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain. A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity, pain, pleasure, rage, ecstasy, blending together into a single piercing noise until the darkness was broken by sparks, like twinkling starlight. The pain, the noise, the light blends together, takes shape. It's a place I know so well. My prison. My home.
You brought this on yourself.
Want to go home.
Leslie?
Don't want to go there. No!
Jimenez had betrayed me. It was too late. I was so close. He knew it. Knew that I was too focused to notice when he brought those men. They'd never gotten past my traps otherwise. Their device is a perversion of my own. The device I should have created. My data. My equipment. My theories. My mind. They replaced my husk of a body with a new dimension of torment.
Leslie?
Yeah.
to me, God.
Watch out for his eye.
What?
If you want to live, you avoid Ruvik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Poor guy. Rest in peace. Ruvik.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Kidman. Joseph. Leslie. Dr. Jimenez. It can't be.
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me.
So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Ruvik.
I'm going to finish this.
Sign, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.